Your Excellency, the President of the Republic of Kenya, Your Excellency, the former Vice President, the Honorable Kalonzo Musyoka, the Patron of the Priory of St. John's, the Honorable Marsden Madoka, the Prior of the Priory of the Order of St. John, Paul Dungo, distinguished friends, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Ministry of Health, Your Excellency, allow me to first congratulate all those who have been awarded today and recognized as volunteers in the fight against all ills in humanity. I thank you on behalf of the Ministry of Health, who work very, very closely with the Order of St. John, and we will continue to work very closely with the Order of St. John. Your Excellency, we consider the Order of St. John as a partner in the healthcare system of our nation. And the spirit of volunteerism that has permeated from St. John has now taken root in the Ministry of Health through community health volunteers and other workers who we appreciate and recognize. As we congratulate those who are awarded today, we also want to say thank you to those out there whose names are not here, but whose work has helped and saved lives of many Kenyans. So, Your Excellency, with those few remarks, it is now my distinguished pleasure to invite you